The Protect AF, or Watchman trial, found that left atrial appendage closure was an alternative to anticoagulation in selected patients with non-valvar atrial fibrillation. Now these data are looked at again and reported in the European Heart Journal. The researchers report on the net clinical benefit of percutaneous left atrial appendage closure. This was a post hoc analysis of outcomes among 707 adults with AF in the Protect AF study and 586 in the continued access registry who had left atrial appendage closure with the Watchman device compared with anticoagulation. Outcomes were ischemic stroke, intracranial hemorrhage, major bleeding, pericardial effusion, and death, weighted to reflect the relative impact in terms of death and disability. The net clinical benefit, which the researchers were after, was calculated as the sum of annualized rates of these outcomes after intervention minus the rates on warfarin. Here's what they found. Among patients with a history of ischemic stroke, the net clinical benefit was greater in the registry than in the trial. In the registry, the benefit of left atrial appendage closure increased from 2% per year in patients with CHADS2 scores of 1 to 6% per year in those with scores more than 2. The take-home message is intriguing and makes me anticipate even more the results of the newer left atrial appendage occlusion trials. Combining rates of thromboembolism, intracranial hemorrhage, major adverse events, and death allows objective comparison of the benefit and risk of device therapy versus anticoagulation in patients with AF. The findings are that the net clinical benefit of left atrial appendage closure is greatest for patients at high risk of stroke. I'm Peter Block, and this is a CardioSource Heart Minute.